Remember this, you don't fight for God, but God fights for you. Trust Him, obey Him, and He will bless you. Amen.